How'd you manage to get Eli in your arm anyway?
I was trying to figure out if the water was clean. Got my answer. Do you really believe in all that stuff you said about the cataclysms, the apocalypse?
I believe that if it is true, it's important enough to die for, or for Trinity to kill for. When I took the key, I also felt a power pulling me toward something. It's real.
If you felt a power pulling you when you took the key, is it in your head now?
No. It left me when Dominguez took the key.
If it's that strong, how can you be sure?
Let's just find Kwakiaku, okay? Would you, though? Wouldn't you rather be somewhere warm and dry with a beer, maybe a friendly stranger to flirt with?
Yeah, I would. Like, you can imagine. But I'd still understand.
It's not revenge.
We can get through here. Give me a hand. See that?
It must be Kwakiaku. We have to get down there.
You sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path. Oh, God.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gotcha! You right?
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You're all right.
I'm okay.
They knew a lot about...
The bridge is down. Maybe we can lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe.
I hope that this structure is drawn underneath that bridge.
Me too. You want to try it?
I think I'll stick with the bottles you found in the cargo from the plane. You know, if I had known how much time I'd spend on this, I'd have paid more attention to these guys.
Wasn't your thing?
Family situation meant we didn't get to do a lot of stuff like that. What about you? You ever do Girl Scouts or Nature Camp as a kid?
Does boarding school count?
I don't know. Does it?
Probably not. But Roth showed me some things. I always prefer. nothing.
Okay. Let's let it go.
Too heavy. Give me a hand. With Eli gone, your arm should heal quickly.
The water powers the bridge somehow. The water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. Bucket's leaking.
Come on back. Let's try again.
Okay, Jonah, you can let go.
That's it. Let's get across.
Guess we go through here.
After you.
I think it's some sort of stealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mexico.
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico. This gear is early 20th century. This gear is early 20th century.
Someone there.
This might be the exit.
No!
They must have abandoned this place in the middle of building it.
Thank you.
You find anything?
Another of those Maya altars, and...
And what?
An old camp gone to ruin.
We should keep going.
Right.
Do your dad's notebooks say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico. Like he lost interest, or...
Or?
I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
Remind me how the riddle goes again. Chase the heart of the serpent.
To the silver-crowned mountain where the twins confer.
I think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this. On 3, 2, 1. Carry anymore. For that.
Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Your back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp. Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him. From my father. From himself. But I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, at the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
Claim her treasure, the adventurer Lara Croft.